Yeah, hello, friends of watercolour. The following picture was an intention to show my student Dita what you can do just from your imagination. We have spent 1 week in Chefchaouen, the blue village of Morocco. We were painting every day in the morning, in the afternoon, and had lots of wonderful experiences. Returning from the trip, I wanted to show him that you not necessarily need to be at the place when you have such an accumulation of experiences and knowledge about the place. Then it's the time you can loosen up. And that is what I try to intend him, to create a picture from his mind, from experience and knowledge to do a watercolour.
Yeah, very nice.
The special thing about the picture is the paper, because it's a very difficult paper, and sometimes you might think it's not the usual brush technique I'm applying, but it is necessary because the paper is rejecting water and needs more brush strokes that the pigments are getting into it. From that point on, it is unpredictable because the colour might float underneath in all the substances which are in the paper. So, have fun and watch me painting Chefchaouen.